Good evening, Twitch. My name is Elwin, and welcome back to the Resident Evil 4 Remake Separate Ways DLC. And tonight, I am just going to hopefully finish this last chapter. I don't even know what the hell I'm doing. I don't know. But hopefully, I'll be finished before this part ends. But, let's see where this goes. What is this? Oh, I need something. To get to the comms facility. It needs all right. Power, though. Looking for something for power. Okay, can't rush. Gotta get the facts down. First touch to loosen the facility. Second, the only way out is shut. Half-ledge power unit is missing, and the exit won't open without one. There's a power unit in there. Okay.
I could use this.
Alright. I forgot that I am struggling in the bullets department. Oh, joy. Oh. Oh, shit, I'm right back here. Huh. Alright. Okay, so canonically, Leon does take out. Okay. God damn. Man, I forgot how little health I had. At least there's no one throwing dynamite in here. Thanks, Minecraft. God, I'm playing too much Remnant lately. I'm spamming Square to frickin' do what I need to do. Alright. And this is the exact same note. Yeah. Okay. Let's get the one that isn't. Let's get two for one here. Alright, well, at least it wasn't a, whatchamacallit. Yeah, Minecraft, I heard. I mean, I'm streaming, so don't expect me to respond a lot to your stuff. Oh, yeah, and for those of you who are wondering why you can't hear Minecraft, once again, I've chosen to keep his, thing, quiet. That way I can still hang out with my friends and stream at the same time. Yeah. Okay, well, I guess I'm not going that way. I cannot wait for this game to release on on the PSVR, even though I don't have VR. Oh no, the VR update for this game is supposed to be free. And Naka Sensei has joined the party. That's another one. That's another one. That's another one. Oh god. Get back. It's a regenerator, Minecraft. It is. And the original game was one of the creepier enemies because of the way it's constantly moving, the music that it had, but at least it moved semi-slowly enough that when you got the means to kill it, they weren't scary anymore. They remastered it to move a lot fucking faster. Oh, they look about the same. It's also a lot scarier the first time around because they move the location of the thing you need to kill it. Yeah. It was because I was like, when I first met them, I wasn't scared. I knew what to expect. I knew I had to run away from them until I could get the thing to kill them. But then they put it in different fucking places and it scared the shit out. Oh my god. Alright, stream's over. I'm going home. Probably muted. I'm probably focusing on something, talking to somebody. I'm not gonna. They gotta change everything up. I don't like the fact that that door just opens by itself. What? Uh-huh. What do you mean? Wait a minute, you got a duty officer assignment to execute someone? Oh, well, it's a... Okay.
Okay.
Okay, that's done. This whole segment is a fucking heart attack incoming. I'm also lacking in... Minecraft. I'm not even laughing anymore. I'm terrified right fucking now. I'm just keeping it all in check. Treasures on this level looks like. Yes, Minecraft, because that's how I get money. I should have just kept your. I should have just freaking included your. Can I change that setting right now? Is it possible? That's true. There's not even a door on the freezer. That scares me. Minecraft, when you go for a midnight snack, you do not leave the freezer to fucking go and get it. That doesn't make any fucking sense. Yes, that sounds better. Oh, fuck. Well, if one doesn't come running through this door as soon as I grab this. Oh, I have to do this with my back to the. I see where this is going. Oh. Oh.
That was bound to happen.
Oh boy. I should have included your audio. I'm scared. I can't even cry out for mom because even in a whisper, I'll cry out loud enough and she'll still fucking, she'll come. Yes. They'll be like, come, what would she say? Somebody just got killed. I can hear his ass screaming. Oh no. You're not wrong about that. Oh boy. Fuck. Fuck. I use a rifle. I can't. I can see. I can see, but I can't shoot. I use anything else. I can shoot, but I can't see. Where's the merchant when you need him? The merchant used to be in this area when you're coming through here as Leon. I heard the guy. They're giving me more rifle ammo. They're giving me more rifle ammo. Well, if they're giving me more rifle ammo, you know what that means. No, they intend for my ass to use it. I hear another one. I hear another one. I hear another. Wait, what's that? There was a fish in the oven. Okay, now back to our regularly scheduled terror. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die rich. Fuck you. Once again, I can shoot, but I cannot see. I swear, I'm waiting for a moment where something jumps out of the frickin'. Ah, shite.
Another one.
If I die, it's because I want money. Oh. Eat the fish. I should not have eaten the fish. Oh, hi there. Bye. Ouch. Why do I? Button. Pressed all the wrong buttons. Minecraft, I'm not even gonna bother looking back. I really should have included your audio in this. With SharePlay? Co-commentary is actually not too. With the share screen feature? Co-commentary wouldn't be that boring for the guy commentating.
Why not treat you? Welcome! What can I interest you in? I knew you were a go-getter. Nice work. Oh, so, which weapon will you be given a shine to? Give us a shout when you want to cheer up. You have a ticket, do you? Nice.
Do I have all the
Choose
weapons?
A weapon, stranger, and I'll
I
make
do have all the weapons.
That
okay.
Cash in your pocket or your life.
This is every weapon I could possibly have.
Well,
what are my other options? I do have weapons in lockup, don't I? I'm upgrading something in my arsenal.
You have a ticket, do ya? Nice. Choose a weapon, stranger, and I'll
shotgun.
So that's your move. You're an artist.
That might have been a mistake on my part, but oh well.
There you are, as you wished.
Yeah, that's something I noticed in this one is that I'm struggling. I mean, I know Ada doesn't make us doesn't need as much money as Leon, but god damn, I wish they'd given me more. I need money. And I'm gonna regret this if they give me another crown. Actually, no. It wouldn't matter because I wouldn't need the red barrel for it.
Go and cook welcome. Thank you.
Alright.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way.
Everything. Well, almost everything packs its maximum amount of punch, so. Well.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific. Hope to see you again soon, stranger.
Okay. Okay. You know, my disdain for seeing too many save slots is just like what's gonna screw me over here, because I don't wanna make a separate save in case I regret this part.
Should be able to get out now.
My heart just jumped into my stomach for that. There's gonna be another one, I swear. Okay. Why am I going up the stairs like I'm about to enter some big ass boss fight? Oh my god, is this what I think it is? So that's what they did to this segment. Oh. Okay. I can dig this.
Not exactly covert, but it'll have to do.
Guys on the thing. What's this? I was not expecting it to just need me to just step into it, but okay. I don't even have the rifle rounds for this. Okay. Oh, they only take one bullet just like in the original. Holy shit.
Excuse me, can I see your ticket? Well, this isn't good.
Shit. There we go. Man, if I have any bullets left when I finish this DLC, I'll be surprised.
Not my favorite carnival ride.
Okay, now I want some cartoon fan art where Leon and Ada are at some sort of crazy carnival. One day I'm gonna open up one of those things and it's gonna be like a frickin' monster ready to jump out of it, like in God of War, or in, well, yeah, in God of War. Okay.
You're sure to find something you'll like.
Okay. So there's something big coming up. And...
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Next. And I'm gonna put a save here so I know what the hell I'm getting into. I can just reload save if anything goes wrong. Okay.
A radio tower. That's where I need to go. The area is well guarded. I need to be careful.
I don't even know what's considered part of the defensive line, but I'm assuming this is it. Alright, let's see how this plays out. their auto turret defense systems are online. Duck for cover! Before I go anywhere, I want to search to see if there's a any more bugs hiding in this area. I'm gonna save my rifle rounds. What? What do you mean, oh? Ah, shit. Throwing those damn things. Stationary target, and I still can't hit it. Seriously. God fucking. There. So I guess that's where I'm supposed to go. What just happened? I certainly didn't shoot it. Damn. Damn, alright. Yeah, you're telling me. Throwing a stick at me. Just hoping I can lure them into and use that other barrel against them, but oh well. It's a Resident Evil game. You sacrifice bullets or you sacrifice healing? But you're usually lacking in both. Parasites don't exactly have a concept of money. I'm not gonna shoot that one again, do I? Nah, I already got it, okay. Fucking game. If it were any other Resident Evil game, yes. Or actually Resident Evil 6 specifically. But Oh, joy. Damn it. It's a gamble. I knew I shouldn't have frickin' you tried. And I'm back here. You would think that after playing through the actual story and realizing that none of my prior experience actually helped, you'd think I wouldn't have played it on hardcore again this time around. I also wasted that explosive barrel over yonder. What? Why? I didn't even get a grenade indicator on that one. I didn't see the arrow, or it just wasn't there. I saw the smoke. I'm like, wait, is that what I think it is? And then bang. Of course, the motherfucker sprouted as well. I missed. And I think I destroyed the barrel again. Yeah, I wasted my explosive bolt and destroyed the barrel in the process. I probably should have shot the dude with these frickin'. Yeah. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Yeah. I haven't seen this death animation on Ada yet. Yeah. Alright, well. Well. Oh, never mind Minecraft. Never mind. I wasn't even gonna say anything because I'm on stream. Well, for once he didn't do the fucking thing, and I was prepared to duck his shit too. Okay. Okay. All right, let's try this. Once again. I'll take it. Explosive, I just realized I didn't get enough yellow herb. I haven't fully upgraded my health yet. And I just got a red herb. Could have saved all my greens. I believe so. I'm just not certain where. I didn't destroy that. I can't. Okay. Now I've done that slightly better. I just haven't seen a second Novista door this entire time. Learned my lesson this time. God, could you imagine if that's how mom and dad got us to do our chores? Yeah, for the love of fuck.
There's one thing after another today.
I'm debating if I want to just Google where these darn things are. I saw that right. There's one right there. Yeah, if the ragdoll hand isn't completely bugged out, I don't know what is. So I see what I have to do with this segment. Play here, just run like hell. Yeah, just run like hell. I haven't technically failed it yet. Where's my phone? I'm gonna just Google this last one before I, so I don't fuck this up. Do I still have angle on one of them? I think I might have fucked it up. I actually had a good run and I think I missed the damn thing. Am I tempted to just frickin' do this number? Might have been back there, and I can't get back there now, can I? Oh, no, there it is. There we go.
Task complete. Need to find the main terminal.
Oh my god, either this PlayStation shut off or what's the code? Can't shoot that. Did I miss a note somewhere? Seriously. Research.
Something tells me this isn't just a comms facility.
No, it is not. I'm guessing that which we didn't want to break free, broke free. Well, it wasn't to run underneath it, that's for damn sure. There's an option to run. Oh my god. I'm holding the button and she's not turning it. Yeah.
If that thing catches me, I'm done for. This is where we say goodbye.
I don't think I've lost it yet.
Result of some experiment.
Talk about a close one. I'm gonna clip that for. Yes, for just another one of the funny moments compilations on our fucking channel. Even though, in all seriousness, yeah, we don't do this stuff very often. Well, ways Ada can die in this part? Yes. I've seen that myself.
Well, that was excessive.
It's just like the shit and yeah.
This is it. Now, how to connect the device. I'm at the site and jacked into the main terminal. You're going to blow up this entire island. Including the president's daughter. Won't that make things harder for you?
There's no room for half measures. The weak exist to serve the strong. Enough talk. Bring me the amber. I've arranged a way for you to get back to the island.
Copy that. On it now. Okay, Luis. What was it that you said again? You should have known by now, Whisker, that I don't always play by your rules.
Great. So much for no QuickTime events.
Okay. got you now, Sadler.
I don't even understand what's going on anymore. But then again, that's because I played six chapters before, and then, or five chapters before, and now I'm... But I remember this part in the trailers as well. Joy.
Dealt with a request. Great. I knew I could count on you. Ooh, what are you buying? There's some things money can't buy. An interesting choice. Oh, I mean it in a good way, of course. A wise wielding. We'll come.
Don't have much else. Might as well, right? But then again, I have nothing to put in it. Might have just killed the purpose of that. But...
Welcome, stranger.
Ooh, I'm in the final chapter.
Let us know when you've made some room. All yours, stranger. Well, don't get yourself welcome. Your weapons are good luck to you, stranger. Try that on for size.
Everything there's got max power.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Pleasant travels.
All right. Let's do this shit. I didn't realize there's another one there. I should have thought about it. Oh well. I kinda wish I'd stuck with Ada's Blacktail for this, but I might do that if I unlock unlimited ammo for Ada later on down the road. body. I gotta be more consistent with what weapon I'm using, goddamn. I'm not looking I'm not looking forward to the Saddler boss fight I know is coming. No, because like in the original, there was a fight leading up to it. Back when, like in the original, Ada will sit when Leon gets Ashley back at this point in the story. They will meet up. They get... Basically, Saddler uses his powers to hypnotize... Well, not hypnotize, but... Yeah, basically hypnotize Ashley, and they get separated one last time. And Leon tries to rescue her, but even he is... because he still has the parasite, he too could also get controlled. So is in one such encounter that... Why do I have the beret? And Ada does come and save them. But basically in order, when you do that part with Ada in separate ways, you find that there was actually a full-on boss fight. Fucking damn, these people shoot straighter than I do. I don't know what I was thinking on that one. probably should save this, but... There were treasures galore in this segment. I don't know how I missed this big-ass box there. I can't wait to do this frickin' speed run. What?
Almost there.
I see.
Ooh, breaks over on the boat. Welcome, stranger. Where would it walk? Thank you. A deal well struck.
My blind ass could not see that it was a treasure that whole time. Alright.
If you want a fighting chuck this kind of, you've exhausted our norm. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Gotta select. Don't get yourself killed. Now, welcome. Your weapons are in. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Hope to see you again soon.
Yeah.
Stranger. I can hardly contain myself. You're really gonna do it.
Yeah, maybe I should have picked up a first aid spray. I did pick up a first aid spray. And I've used it before I even got into the boss room. All right, let's do this.
Join our covenant. All blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt Thor and let it be so. Leon! Go!
Oh, I don't. No dialogue, no.
Servant of the heretic woe. This will be your trial and tribulation.
Tribulation? You're the one in for a
world. There is no escape.
I hate it dealing with those assholes that spit. I'm still alive, holy shit.
Death is only the beginning.
Yeah. I went into this fight with no healing. Because I lost half my health just trying to get into the room. It ain't happening.
Tribulation. You're the one in for a world.
There is no escape.
You know, I think my plan's just gonna rush for that, I think I'm just gonna turn around and run away from him and grab the, thing. What the actual?
No weapons turn against you. You imputed little.
Well, that didn't leave me with the options I was hoping. He clipped me through the fucking... I'm in trouble.
Fret not, for your suffering shall soon be over. Pray, repent. Why do you resist? Death is only the beginning.
Yeah. Real unitologist, aren't you? I did not even get a chance to read that.
Wayward lamb, servant of
Actually, he's not that tough. No fucking cover. Okay. Using the grapple gun? How am I supposed to? I don't think Flash is actually doing anything against him. Oh, that's game. Yeah, that's a shock to me as well. I don't even know why I stood up. What is he? What is the game talking about? Dodging this thing with the grapple gun. Maybe. I don't. Getting too frickin'. I don't have any fucking.
You will kneel. You impudent
I hit R1, what am I? I hit R1, that's the thing, god damn it.
Join our covenant!
Wayward lamb, servant of the heretic wolf. Trial and tribulation.
Tribulation? You're the one in front of me.
But I can see that the game is now adjusting the difficulty for me, because it's taking less to get them. Yeah, the game has a hidden difficulty slider based on your performance. If you're doing well, it might ramp up the difficulty. If you're doing poorly, it will dial it back a little bit. Well, that wasn't the counterattack I was expecting.
You will kneel.
No.
Mm.
He kind of looks as reminds of a Spriggan. It feels like an ESO Spriggan a little bit, doesn't he? With the legs at the bottom and the tentacles. I am running out of bullets here.
Your penance is due. Yet I'm afraid such efforts are made in vain.
Damn it, I actually did well that run. Yeah, I don't see how I'm gonna be able to get this guy with.
Join our covenant!
Wayward lamb! Servant of the heretic wolf!
You're the one in for a world.
There is no escape.
And it still gives me shotgun rounds, like I can actually do anything with it. Even though admittedly I did pump shotgun with the exclusive upgrade, but is this the cheese? Is it literally just ring around the fucking altar? I've cracked the code. I could have sworn I had a green herb. I'm dead. What did I do? I know I picked up a green herb. Did I just use it without thinking?
Join our covenant.
Wayward lamb, servant of the heretic wolf. This will be your trial and tribulation.
Tribulation? You are the one in for a world hurt.
And I had a good run, and now it's all falling apart, ain't it? Are you kidding me?
Fear the wrath of God.
Yes.
Join our covenant.
Wayward lamb, servant of the heretic wolf. This will be your trial and tribulation.
Tribulation. You are the one in for a world.
I don't know where to go. I'm gonna die.
There is no place for you in our paradise. But you may yet return to us. One who has been lost. You impudent little.
Thank you. I hit R1. Why did it not? What did I do? Get too close?
Join our covenant.
Wayward lamb, servant of the heretic wolf. This will be your trial and tribulation.
Tribulation. You're the one in for a world.
Oh, I hope them Tommy guns available for Ada. I did a quick turn. Are you fucking kidding? Come on. I think I'm getting an S rank on this run. I'm also not looking forward to doing this part in VR. Oh, you know I'm gonna be an idiot and do it at such a high difficulty.
Heretic.
Yeah, I know the game fucking took it easy on my ass eventually.
Control, come in. I have the package. This is gonna be hard to explain at customs.
Well done, Ada. Evacuate immediately.
Understood.
Someone is coming to pick you up.
Just like in the frickin', just like in the original. Yeah. I don't know how that didn't outright kill her, but... Oh boy.
Just what I was looking for.
Red Warhead, I love that. Okay. Hold up. Can I actually watch Leon fighting? I can. I wish I had brought the actual scope. I'd like to see what Leon's using. Go, Leon! You're better at it than I am! Can I help him? That, well, that would have had a shot. I don't think any of my shots are actually pinging. Okay, I just wasted like four or three rifle rounds. I thought they would have fired a rocket at me while I was swinging. It would have looked cool.
I don't have much time.
I probably don't have to fight these guys. I just want to. Because even in the original Separate Ways, you could have ran by this whole segment. Probably Kaboom. No more fucking knife. Oh, I made it.
Deja vu.
Why are they giving me all this stuff? Like, there's more? I suppose for when NG Plus happens, I'm not. Oh well. Alright. Oh, that's why there's more.
Hold on, Leon.
Damn it. Yeah, I don't know what the hell I'm thinking right now. At least I get more time now. I'm gonna shoot your ass. I survived. Whatever Ada is made out of, it's probably the same thing a Sprig is made out of. I just got point blanked by a rocket launcher and I lived. Did not expect that to happen, but okay. You know how mad I'd be if there was a treasure in this whole segment? You know what the best part is? That thing is supposed to be able to penetrate through any armored combat vehicle known to man, and it didn't just outright destroy this motherfucker. Leon still had to use that knife then last time. Or not the knife, but the stick. Yeah, well, it's basically a big ass spear.
Ada, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Right here. You coming?
think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
I see.
At what point did she attach that little teddy bear, I wonder?
Until next time, Leon. Leon! Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Well, that was the RE4 Remake Separate Ways DLC. That was amazing. There was so much. I wouldn't say it was always fun. I mean, I'm the idiot who put it on hardcore for my first playthrough, but. That's not ominous at all. How do I feel about it? I mean, I liked it. Definitely threw a lot of what was taken out of the, what was taken out of the original. And repackaged it for Ada. But I don't know. Would I have had more fun if I breezed right through it? Maybe. I mean, I don't get frustrated. It's not like I'm playing a Souls game here. Yeah. In hindsight, Souls, I don't get pissed off at Souls no more. It's not like I throw my controller at TV or I slam my controller on the ground. I'll just get whiny, curse a lot. But I don't break nothing. And I don't go all Hulk on it. So, I had a good time. I wish I'd finished it in one sitting, and I didn't wait so long in between sittings, but... What can you do? Streaming is not my career. And thus I gotta juggle this with my other responsibilities. And I wish I was more dedicated. Wish I can get the gang back together. People always say that, I don't know if it's true. People say that It's more entertaining to hear the two of us banter Minecraft. Well, there was the one guy who listened to us argue about what color courage is on that one Stardew Valley stream, and he was dying of laughter. He's pink. Wait. No. Why not? Damn it. Once again, I really wish I included your fucking audio in this. I should have. Yeah. Fuck. Yeah, I don't know how crazy I sound when I'm talking. I don't know. I let people's imagination fill in the blank. I got a B on my first run? I'll take it.
Continue as planned.
Oh shit, so that's how. I know, right? Well, it's hinted at it. It was hinted at it, man.
Soon, the sun will set on the age of man.
So you're gonna stream the RE5 remake with me, right, Minecraft? Oh, come on. You didn't find the original RE5 to be fun? Yes. I gotta get an A rank on professional. I don't know how I feel about the remake of the dress either. I mean, I'll roll with it, but... I'll keep Leon in default, and... Actually, but I want to put the cat ears back on so I can play the shit on fucking, get my unlimited ammo back in the original. Yes. What do I need for an A rank? Less than 10 saves and under 4 hours. Yay. Yeah, this'll be fun. I'll load it on professional.
Que me toca bailar, hermano.
You know, the fact is, Ada would have had a lot easier time if she had just stayed in that outfit.
Your favorite, I believe.
Excellent timing, Ada. You know how I feel about being tied up. And yes, many thanks. You see, those annoying monks took everything from me.
Including the amber?
No. Cleverly hidden just before they grabbed me.
Oh, for the companions?
Well, then lead the way.
The first thing, once you join the group, I think you do you pick up like a side quest from, what's his name?
Here we go.
From one of the people. You do the quest and...
Is it close?
Yeah, and then you should be able to go... They'll tell you Kodlak is looking for you, or just keep doing side work.
You know the terms.
We're good. What do you want with it anyway?
I don't know. Yet.
I reserve some items just for you. My other customer doesn't welcome. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate.
Oh.
Thank you.
Would I have enough if I just sold everything I had? No. The answer is no.
We'll hope to see you again soon, stranger.
Okay, what other challenges do I have left on this? Oh my god. Okay. So that's a lot on my plate. But I will gladly take that over this. Alright, Twitch, that's it. That's the Separate Ways DLC. I don't think I'm gonna stream any more of it, but I will definitely be playing it on my own time just because. I kinda wish I could zoom out a bit more to see the full dress. I kinda miss the choker. And of course, I'm not so sure how I feel about the black and red clash on it. She kinda reminds me of a zombie's jacket. Is it just me? I mean, what is it with a zombie with that, I don't like that dual look on a zombie's jacket either. But, anyway. Twitch, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and tell your friends. It's been Alloy, signing off.